Hey, I wanted to show you guys some of my swelling right here. I hope there's a good one right here, and then I don't know if I can get it on my back, but right here, and my neck is swollen. I don't know if I can get it or not. Hopefully I didn't give you a shot down the blanket at my Andrews. That's what I'm fighting right now. For me, it seems to be on this side mostly, and it goes up and it wraps underneath my skull, and it goes all the way between my shoulder blades, and, you know, it goes here and then between my shoulder blades and most of the way down my back. That's what myalgic encephalomyelitis swelling looks like with me. I've been icing this and rubbing it, and I've been fighting it for a couple of weeks, so I don't have to go to physical therapy, but I think I might have to get into the doctor because meds aren't really working, and it's getting a little out of control. It happens like once or twice a year where it gets this out of control where I can't fix it myself. So I've been not wanting to go into the doctors, but in all honesty, the pain's kind of getting to me. Muscle relaxers are just making me tired and ornery instead of helping much, and I'm taking the naproxen. It's supposed to be 8 to 12 hours. I'm taking it once a day, two of them. And that's the closest prescription strength you can get with over-the-counter. And the tramadol's not really touching it. So, and if I could keep ice on it 24 hours a day, then it feels better when it's being iced. And then I take the heating pad and put on my back. If I put the heating pad on my neck, it makes me nauseous. I don't know. It doesn't help the pain. It makes me nauseous. So, yeah. And I keep icing, and I keep icing, and I keep icing, and it's like, what the hell? Yep. So, I just wanted to try to catch it on camera. Like I said, it's right here. I don't know if you guys can see it. Jay, come here. I'll get my daughter to try to get the camera on it. Come here and see if you can get the camera on it so that they can see it. Come and see if you can get the camera on it so they can see it on my back and right here, or wherever you can see it right now. Right there, and then it usually is right here.
With the light, Mom.
And I can't roll around too much without having clothes on. So, all right, guys, I'll be okay. That's the definition of the illness. I keep stretching too. Maybe I'll do more of my exercises. If I can get it loosened up, my TENS unit, the batteries died, or I'd be doing that too. I thought I had some, but I can't find the batteries. And I can't drive if I'm on muscle relaxers, you know. So, I don't know. If I'm up to it in the morning, maybe I'll just hurry and run and get some, at least those batteries, and I'll call the doctor's office. Did I say I need to referral? I have to go into the doctor first before I can go get the physical therapy appointment because of the insurance. But I don't know. Maybe if I go in and he looks at it, maybe he'll have something that he can do for it. Because I probably can't get into physical therapy anyways until after the holidays, maybe not until after the first of the year. And it would be nice if I could get it under control a bit more than I have, right, you know. we'll see. Anybody else have any ideas? Let me know. This is the way it's been for 18 years now. It used to be more of a daily basis thing, and then I have it under control now most of the time where it doesn't get this bad, but like I said, once or twice a year. I'll still have the pain and stuff, but I won't have the swelling to this extent. It's like a humongous knot right there. Hopefully it shows up on camera, because it feels like, and like I said, my daughter brought her phone in, and she was talking to it's a friend of ours, it's the mom, and she brought the phone over, and she goes, holy crap, I can see that. So hopefully you guys can see it. I can try like this. Right there. Hopefully you can see it. Oh well, I try. Alright guys, here's hugs and loves. If I don't talk to you before Christmas, then have a very Merry Christmas, and you always have my hugs and loves with you. You're never alone. I'm there with you. Just remember that, okay? And I could use some hugs and loves right now too. Bye, guys.